Hello students of class 7. As you all know that we have completed this chapter number 3, that is animal fiber, in our classes. So today we will discuss the exercise question of the chapter. Here we will discuss the multiple choice questions in the exercise. So here the first question is choose the correct option. Here we have to find the correct option out of the 4 options given. The first question is, which of these is not a fiber? Which of these is not a fiber? We all know that cotton is a plant fiber. We obtain it from plant. Wool is an animal fiber. Whereas nylon is an artificial fiber. Na? But leather here is made from skin of animal, which is not a fiber. So our correct answer will be option number D, that is leather. The next question is, which of these is not an animal fiber? Now let us look at the options. The first is wool. It is made from sheep or goat, so it is an animal fiber. Then silk. Silk is obtained from silkworm, which is an insect and also an animal, so it will be an animal fiber. Then mohair. Mohair is a special type of wool that we get from angora goats, so it will be also an animal fiber. But jute hair. Jute we obtain from jute plant, so it will not be an animal fiber, it will be a plant fiber, and our correct option will be jute. The third question is, which of these is a synthetic fiber? Synthetic fiber means the fiber made by the scientist or made by human beings. The first option, jute, obtained from plant, so it is a natural fiber. Cotton, obtained from plant, natural fiber. Kashmiri is a special type of wool obtained from sheep, so it is also an animal fiber, that is natural fiber. But rayon hair is a fiber made by the scientist, which is a synthetic fiber. So our correct option will be option number C. Now come to question number 4. The washing of the fleece to remove the dust and dirt is called, there are many options. While production of wool, we have to go through many steps. The first one is shearing of the wool, that is removing the wools from the animals. The next step, we have to clean those hair obtained from the animals. The name of that process is scouring. So our correct option will be scouring. Okay, the next question is question number 5. Rearing of silkworm on a large scale for the production of silk is known as sericulture. Na? That means if we have to produce silk in a large scale, we have to rear silkworm. And the process of rearing of this silkworm for the production of silk is called sericulture. The next option, next question is, the female silk moth lays egg which hatch into, okay. Here the question is, female silk moth junbora se hebor je egg lay kore tare pore hatch howar pisot jun to olai he tak ami ki buli ko, we call it as larva. So our answer will be option number B. Now question number 7. Which of the following is not a step in sericulture? We have many steps in sericulture. Out of this, which is not a steps of sericulture? Shearing and scouring, they are performed in production of wool, and sericulture is the production of silk. So not, we have to find the steps which are not followed in sericulture. So their option will be shearing and scouring, that is 1 and 2. 1 and 2 we can find it in option number A. So our answer will be option number A. Okay, question number 8 is, workers in the silk industry usually suffer from asthma due to which problem? We have already discussed it in our, while discussing this chapter, that due to exposure to foul smelling of the vapors that is obtained during warming of the cocoons of the silk. So our answer will be option number D.